Welcome to my BTD6 boss guide. I'm not using any monkey knowledge, so everyone can follow the video. We are using Quincy this week. Let's start by placing a dart monkey and a farm. Upgrade the farm to 100. If you haven't already, please subscribe to the channel, this really helps me out a lot. Place Quincy. Upgrade the farm to 200. Place another dart monkey. Buy another farm and upgrade it to 200. Buy an engineer monkey and upgrade it to 002. Buy one more farm and upgrade it to 200. Upgrade the engineer to 013. Buy one more farm and upgrade it to 203. Now buy a 100 sniper and set it on strong. Upgrade all 4 farms to 203. Remove the obstacle and buy a 130 druid. Upgrade the sniper to 120. Keep building 203 farms till round 37. Turn other start off and I'll see you on round 40. Remove the obstacle, sell the sniper and bottom dart monkey. Place a ninja on the same position as I am and upgrade it to 104. Buy a 002 discount village and upgrade the dart monkey to 024. by a 032 wizard. Sell the ninja and one farm. Now we are building a one farm monkeyopolis, just follow my setup. Buy as many 023 farms as you can, try placing them in range of the village. Place another 032 wizard before round 50. Now you can sell the engineer and give the wizard a 320 alchemist. If you can't place any more farms in range from the village, start upgrading them to 024. Stop farming on round 57 and turn other stuff off. Sell a wizard, dart and druid. And buy a 150 druid. Try to place him in range of the village. Sell a farm if needed. Buy a 105 ninja. If you can't afford the ninja on round 62, you can start selling farms. Sell the ninja. Buy a 520 farm in range of the village. Sell a few farms if needed. Buy as many farms as you can. Buy a 025 farm in range of the village so it generates more money. Stop farming on round 77. Follow my setup for tier 3. I am Quincy, son of Quincy. Aim the dartling at the boss. in de Dartling on the Intersection. Give the Tech Shooter en Super Monkey a 230 village. Buy as many farms as you can. Sell every farm. Buy a discount temple, just follow my setup. Buy another temple in range from the other temple. Buy a 250 village. Also buy a 520 sniper and set it on strong, and a 250 glue. Make sure you have a 520 heli and a 025 ace. Buy a 501 alchemist and as many 302 super monkeys as you can. Make sure every tower is in range from a 204 village. This setup can defeat tier 4 and tier 5 without any issues. If you made it this far into the video, smash the subscribe button and I'll see you next time.